In the movie, there were participating a lot of patients that agreed to open their story, and I want to show just one of them, David, who suffered from Parkinson's disease, and he received the license for cannabis to alleviate the pain that is related to this disease, but he found out that cannabis can do much more than that for him. So let's play the clip.
אני הובחנתי כחולה פרקיסון לפני כ-8 שנים. וחולה פרקיסון, המשמעות שלו זה רעידות שמלוות בכאבים.
מה עוד לכתוב?
בואו תחתום, בואו נראה את החתימה שלך.
מה עוד? אתה רוצה...
Actually, that was Hebrew, but you can see the difference in the handwriting, shaky handwriting, and then really clear and nice. What happened after that scene was broadcast in the movie, that neurologists decided to do research about Parkinson's and cannabis. And they did this research. In what they found out is... this amelioration of both motor and non-motor symptoms in patients with Parkinson's disease treated with cannabis. Very simple. Nothing happened afterwards, don't worry.